bed. Overweight, yet underfed. Food for thought, no answer to our questions. Save your breath, waste the words. Undescript, it's so absurd. Wisdom sits beyond our meager minds.
Hello? Hi, Steph. All right, yo. Oh shit, I skipped through the song a little bit.
Look at those graphics!
W&L Company. Mostly because of, you know, the god, the man, the goat himself. You know what the fuck I'm talking about. Is it this controller? Is this being fucking dumb again? Why do you have to be difficult with me? Just play the game! Why are you like this? Hold on. It's being stupid again. It's being fucking dumb like last time. It's not taking. I don't know why it's not picking up my controller. Configure gamepads. See if this. I was really hoping it wasn't gonna do this. It's like not letting me press the start button. Oh. Why is it not? It is straight up just not taking my controller. It just says no. It doesn't wanna. But okay. What? That's so weird. I don't understand. God damn it. What? I'm about to start crying right now.
What? Why is it?
I'm so confused. It's like picking up an input that I'm not putting in. It's so weird. I don't understand why it's doing that. What about now? See if it works now. I'm able to skip a cutscene. But after that, it just doesn't let me do anything. Hold on. Oh my god. Alright, then I guess we're playing something else. Well, sorry about that. Let's see. Just like before, I'm gonna switch between like PS2 and PS1 games, so. What do I got over here? Oh, this is such a bummer. I don't know what I did last time to fix what was wrong. I give up. We're just gonna play something else. You know what? If I can get one of these classic Call of Duty games to... Shit, I'll play that. And with this one, I don't even have to switch. Oh god, now the PS2 emulator is doing it too. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is going horrible. What? What the fuck is going on, yo? This is some bullshit. Oh, now it's working. What the fuck? That was weird as hell. I think I got it. It's still acting weird on the PS1 emulator for some reason. I think I might have not correctly placed the pause button. God, this is so annoying. There we go. Wait a second. Wait a second. Hold on now. Hold on. Hold on. You know what? I think I might be able to play the other games through the emulator. Huh. Let's see. Let's go to the PS1. Well, what do you know? There you go. Oh God, I don't know, why does it look like that? file select. New game. We're gonna put couch. Oh my God, I can barely tell what the fuck these letters. There we go. Jesus Christ, it took this fucking long. Oh my God, it looks so bad. Jesus Christ, what's going on with the graphics? I thought it was going to be that easy, chat. I really thought it was going to be that easy. Oh, it crashed. Oh, my God. No, no, no. Hold on. We're going to try that one more time. Just one more time. God, this is so stupid. They're still scrambled. What the fuck? That's so weird. It's still weird again. Oh. Which one is it? Which one is it? Oh. There's no sound. Oh my God. Half the game doesn't exist. That's funny as hell. Alright, alright. Smack the fuck out of my mic. This is going horrible.
Okay. We're just gonna do a different game. There's no reason this PS2 game would fuck up, right? So far, so good. Oh no! Wait. I'll just do a new game. Fuck it. Whatever. you know, I'll just do normal. Dude, it's been a fucking minute since I played this. This is literally, hands down, one of the best Call of Duty games.
Man, I can't wait to put this baby to some real use.
Get a load of him. Where do they keep getting these guys?
Give it a rest, Brooklyn.
Yeah, fine, you collect his dog tags.
Well, what's he sore about? I just said...
Hey, look, replacement, just because you got that...
Who's
that?
What the fuck? Whose voice is that?
What'd you say your name was? Andy. Andy Allen.
Don't mind him, Allen. Lost a lot of friends in France. We all did.
It's hell out there, guys. It looks like a whole division of SS has moved in, and they aren't giving up those crossroads.
Okay, listen up. We got a regiment of mechanized SS dug in across that river. Division wants control of those crossroads.
I should have added subtitles.
Job to clear that bridge for our armor.
Can't we get some air support, sir? Sure make this a hell of a lot easier.
Look out! Stukas!
There's no time. We've got to take that damn bridgehead right now.
Get off the floor, soldier.
I want you to take your squad and move down that hill.
Yes, sir. Oh, that's funny as hell. I mixed up the analog stick and the... Oh, shit! That's fine. It doesn't matter. Or I hope it isn't. Oh, that guy just went to the floor. Oh, no, he died. Oh, shit! I did not mean... I can't oh, okay. Alright. Wait, how do I crouch? Okay, hold on. Oh my god, the buttons are fucked up. I can't do anything right. Left analog. There we go. Yeah, I fucked it up. I inputted the D-pad twice. There we go. So circle to crouch and prone, and then triangle to get up. Alright, cool. Wrong button! I'm so used to the newer Call of Duties that the triggers are, you know, to aim and actually shoot. But in this one, it's L1 and R1. L1 and R1. So, come to star. Oh! Nah, mister! Guys, we're watching history happen right in front of us. How do I reload? Ooh! Take that, you fucking... Actually, I'm not gonna say anything. I was gonna say, you fucking Germans, but I should probably say, you fucking Nazis, right? Cause, you know, we're not, this isn't about the Germans, okay? At least, I mean, contextually right now it is, but you know what I mean. I
I could barely see anything. This looked way much. That's not correct English. I remember this game looking way better when I was younger. Low key, I wish I had a sniper. Oh, I have an objective to move to. Duh.
Boop.
Oh shit! I almost had my fucking skull crushed by the goddamn tank! No! Not the homies in the tank! Oh shit. I don't think I can pick up any more. Oh my god, we're getting shot at! Reload! Man, I wish I was around. That's not correct. That's not correct English either. I wish I was playing World War II, Call of Duty, the one that recently came out, Call of Duty World War II, during its peak. Because I played some of it, and I thought it was pretty nice.
Meek!
Damn, he throws that shit so slowly. Now. Fuck out of here. Oh shit, move! Oh! Man, the aim assist is crazy. I'm not even gonna lie, the aim assist is crazy. I'm going! I had to shoot someone.
Tiger! Across the bridge!
Oh my god, that was horrible aim. Even with the aim assist. Oh shit! What do I do? What do I do? Is he alive? Bitch asshole! Oh, I don't think I'm allowed to. Oh, wait. Where? Oh, I guess I wasn't close enough to the fucking circle star thingy. Never mind. Now we go back. Huh? Oh, okay, I see. Bro, fuck this. Fuck seeing this shit in real life. Fuck that. No, sir. Boom! 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 That shit was clean! I mean, who's left? The thing? Where else do I go? It's a fucking door. Of course I can just walk through it.
Get out of there!
Oh! I'm planting! Oh, I planted. Okay. Oh, buddy's dead. I got their gun! Fuck, where's the objective? I can never find the fucking objective, Jesus. They want me to plant smokes? Where, bro? Oh, I just had to stand there for a little bit. Oh shit, buddy was coming through. This game and Medal of Honor, European Assault. Best game, best game. Best game, 10 out of 10, best game. Oh shit! Oh, what am I so scared for? I'm playing on normal. This guy got aim. Did I just get lifted? What happened? What the fuck was that? I flew for like 2 seconds. World War II, am I right?
Two years earlier.
Shh. The war propaganda's on.
The fighting first set sail from New York to the United Kingdom in early August 1942 to begin their training for the Second World War. Under the watchful eye of Major General Terry Allen, the division commander, the fighting first was kept busy, preparing for their first taste of combat. Across the sea, British and German armies clash under the scorching heat of the deserts of North Africa. Amidst these hellish conditions, General Bernard Montgomery and his British 8th Army had been able to hold off Rommel's blitzkrieg attacks through a war of attrition. But the deadlock needed to be broken, and the Big Red One, fresh from their training, waited eagerly for their call to action. Meanwhile, British Prime Minister Winston Churchill and American President Franklin D. Roosevelt, along with General Dwight D. Eisenhower, devised an amphibious assault directed at the Vichy French-held territories of North Africa. Codenamed Operation Torch, the invasion was to start in late October of 1942, with the 1st Infantry Division embarking for the Algerian coast. Unsure if the German-occupied French forces would attack U.S. troops, bright American flag armbands were to be worn as a deterrent. However, this was the least of the Big Red One's worries, as Rommel's battle-hardened Africa Corps were not about to give in to these young American soldiers without a fight.
Well, let's give him hell. Let's give him hell, brother. We can't be sissies around here. We gotta toughen up, soldier. Wake up at 3 in the morning. Clean your gun.
Sorry, that's not something. That's not right.
Man, I'm starving. I haven't eaten nothing since we left the ship. Hey, you know, my dad runs a deli back in the Bronx, makes the best pastrami sandwiches you'll ever eat.
Brooklyn, you ain't quite right.
Kind of like your sister, huh, you friggin' hasty?
Oh, my God.
Hey, I'm two. Stay on the ball. This ain't boot camp.
Hey, manager.
Hey, Sarge. I thought you said the French were gonna surrender.
Yeah, storming the beach was fun and all, but I gotta get back. I got tickets to the Yankee games. You're playing the Red Sox, I got box seats.
Ah, shut the hell up, Bloomfield.
I said cannon. Resistance or not, we got an airfield to secure, private.
Tell you what, fellas. I'm glad those Frenchies decided to fight back.
And for Christ's sake, Kelly, watch where you point that rifle. Try and remember that. It'll keep you from blowing the head off the guy next to you.
Okay, Sarge.
Look at all this sand, guys. I sure ain't in Jersey no more. Well, at least you can be thankful for that.
Oh God! Medic!
Sorry, I'm fucking with the settings a little bit.
We got company.
I thought there was like a like a filter to make it look like a CRT screen. Oh shit! Now we got real firepower. Look at these. Look at this. Boop, boop, boop. These motherfuckers don't stand a fucking chance. Look at them. Oh fuck, I overheated the gun. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot them first. Maybe that'll help. Where? Oh. Beep, 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 beep. Wow, history is so much fun. Oh my god. I can't see shit. Who are y'all shooting at? I want to help. No, seriously, who are you shooting at? Oh shit! I did not see, buddy. I was busting caps in homie's ass. Oh my god, I'm getting shot from everywhere.
Get close, boys. We gotta get in there and take
who the fuck? Oh, that's who was shooting at me. I was like, where the fuck are they? Oh, I don't have any other gun besides this one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, I keep thinking I have a Thompson. Hit for 200. On me, reloading. Dude, we're so good at Warzone. What am I getting a shot? Woo! What is this? No! That, yeah. Well, I was about to start blasting.
You can't get a good shot from here. Move in through that building.
Take Brooklyn with you. I'm from the Bronx, Sarge.
Oh, yeah, that he's from the Bronx.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
I don't know. I'm waiting for y'all, I guess. Boop, 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 boop. How do I do that? Oh, it's the right trigger. I immediately clicked the right analog stick. Oh, oh shit, there's more of them in here. Bitch. Right in the mouth. Y'all better open this shit. Beat! Beat!
Brooklyn, you idiot! You're gonna get us all killed!
What did I do? Beat! Bang! I'm a fucking machine, dog.
What the hell is he doing? Almost open!
What am I doing? I'm being greatness.
Almost! Just like breaking into my father's liquor cabinet.
His father's liquor cabinet. What is this?
Keep moving! Go!
I'll take this. We'll use their weapons against them. What the fuck is this?
Taking fire, left flank.
Is that an item I can use? That's definitely something I pick up.
Brooklyn, you're a moron. Well, Professor, I'll be more than happy to take your cut.
Is that a... No, it's not. It's not. It's not. It's not. It's not. It's not. Wait, this is something else. No, I don't want that. I want the other one. Yeah, I want this one. Here we go. I might have to turn up the sensitivity on my...
You see those hangers? Get in there and secure them.
Yes, sir.
How you do it.
Sir,
get
yes, sir. It's like I have to... It's like I have to be right where the circle is. I can't just like lightly scrape my shoulder on it. This is for me. Oh, that's not. Oh, boop, boop. I like this gun. This one's so nice. Oh yeah, I haven't tried this one out yet. Oh, he went flying. Check this out, check this out. Where did he go? Bro, what the fuck? That was horrible aim, horrible aim, horrible aim, horrible aim. But he disappeared. Holy shit. Right, how do I get down? Let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, health kit, health kit, health kit. I don't know where it is, but I'm just gonna press X. You know what this gun makes me want to play? It makes me want to play World at War Zombies. I'm gonna go boop, and I'm gonna go boop. Oh shit! Bitch! Bitch! I felt like fucking Rambo right there, dude. You ain't going nowhere! Nah, he's buddy gone. Oh, oh, wrong person, wrong person. Yeah, he... Remember, there's no sprint. There's none of that here. No, 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 no. Excuse me. Thank you. What the fuck?
Oh, that don't sound good. Hope that wasn't one of ours.
God damn. Hey, buddy, you can't park there. Oh, I don't have any ammo. Come here, boy. Bit. Bit. Oh, bit. There we go. I died. How the fuck do I heal? I know there's a heal button. That's lean to the left, lean to the right. Let me see options. Oh wait, hold on. Let me see if I can. There you go. It didn't work. I forgot to click apply. Apply. Prison. There we go. That feels a lot more natural. Yes, that's exactly what we needed. Excuse me, sir, can you stop blocking the fucking way? Man, get the fuck out the way! Those are the last 15 bullets I got. Man, if you don't stop with all that attitude, bitch! Bitch! You want some too? Bitch! So satisfying. I saw that smoke back there. That sounds like a tank. I hope it's ours. Oh fuck, buddy got lit up. Yup, that's ours. You know, we really have
to... Private! Get over here!
Now I wanna play COD Zombies, Black Ops, World at War. I thought there was somebody there. Shit was classic. Oh damn! Y'all wild for that shit. Y'all wild for that shit. Do we go down? Not this way. Oh. Beep!
They got a 20mm covering the main route to the airfield! We're gonna warn the friends out there!
You didn't even see me coming. There's two motherfuckers standing right next to each other?
Get out of there!
I guess I'll just- Whoa! Ammo. Fucking forgot about that. Grenade. I was like, did it explode or not? I heard someone call my name, but I wasn't so sure. I think it's the game. Eesh. I can't aim for shit. Yo. I think it is the game. I keep thinking someone's calling my name. Bitch! What? Someone just followed? Someone followed! Yo, thank you! I'm doing good, how are you? Come on, private, can we go? Just... Wait. I still haven't seen a shotgun, which is kind of sad.
Our planes are coming in! So I want you to keep those Frenchies off that AA gun! Use that sniper rifle!
Sniper! Let's go! Nice. Just let him get in the chair. I was gonna say, there's only one guy left.
I say we go down there and give them a taste of their own medicine.
Let's do it. Fuck it, whatever, I'll leave the sniper behind. I'll take this shit. I don't think I can have, like, health items on me. I think it's just whenever I find them, like, that's it. Can use it. Bing. Oh, I'm missing. Am I supposed to be here right now? No, probably not. Wait. I think I am. I doing a horrible job shooting him down. That's the thing, though. Am I supposed to be here? I legitimately cannot tell. And I can't get out of the pilot. Oh, wait. I was so confused. Ah, they want us to destroy specific... Okay. Got it. I understand. Who's next? Noise! That was way too close. In real life, we all would have been dead. Why did he fly above us? He might as well have just taken us out. Oh, another one. There's another one. Which one is it? Oh, this one. Oh, God! Nice.
Hey, come here. He was there. You should have seen me. It was incredible. Caught these two French bastards by surprise.
Keep forgetting to put subtitles.
Tell him, would you?
You're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you I'm from the Bronx?
Just be glad you're not dead.
Good work. This is just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna
It's not like a plane landed next to us or anything.
Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.
Sir, yes, sir! Continue. You know what? I just might do a zombie stream later. Not today, but, you know, sometime later. Route of the Fighting First.
Private, you better have a good reason why you're sitting in that tank and not on a half track with the rest of your squad.
It's my fault, sir. You just wanted a quick ride, and my younger brother is a pilot.
Oh my God. I'm getting flashbacks. I remember this being a bitch. Yes, I remember this being sorry, hard as a kid. Let's see if it's still hard now. Whee! Oh, you know what other game? Oh my God, this is bringing back so many PS2 memories. If you've never played Desert Storm, what's up, Doc Brisk? If you've never played Desert Storm on PS2, that's the motherfucking shiznit right there, boy. That's the shit. Are you evil? I think that is a bad guy. What's up, Doc? Oh shit! Back up. Bad driving skills. This isn't so hard, right? This ain't so hard. Oh shit. Man, y'all better relax with that bullshit. Oh, it's so satisfying to shoot the little machine gun. Ooh! Man, y'all need to see where y'all are driving.
Let's move out.
rocket for you, a bullet for you. Everybody gets a bullet. I might be stupid, but I can't tell. Sometimes I can't tell if the plane is ours. Evasive maneuvers! Oh my god, I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead! Now I remember why this shit was so hard. Oh my god, I'm taking so many hits right now. Oh my god, my poor little tank, dude.
Watch out. We got
back up. Get him. Okay, so far so good. I don't want to be in the front. You can be in the front. All right, he's gonna be in the front. Never mind. Oh, all right. He's just being an asshole now. Bink. Wagon stopped. Oh, I see it. Can't be sitting still. Oh, there we go. I can. You're done. That was fucking close. And then whoop. Head peak glitch, dude. Fuck. Fuck you. And let's see if I can hit it from right here. I can.
There's the depot.
Look at that place. There's no way we're getting in there.
All we have to do is clear the defenses and our five boys will take care of the rest.
Nope, never mind. Backing up. Backing up. Actually, you know what? We're not backing up. Evasive maneuvers. And I missed. What the? Y'all just getting in the way.
Nice.
That is crazy. I'm fucked. Dude, my poor little tank. Oh, he got it. Oh, I can't go over there?
More tanks!
But where though? Oh, I see him. Come on, you fucking tank. Alright, there we go. I'm phoning him. I'm using your dead homies for protection. Huh. Beep! I'm not taking any risks right now. We're just gonna take that out. What am I supposed to be shooting at? Are they alive? No. Okay, good. Ah, there it is.
We're clear! Now let's get those fly boys in here and finish this up!
You don't have to tell me twice! Black 6, this is Blue 2. We're set at baseline, Kentucky. Request air support. Over.
No more! This tank cannot handle another fight. Sit back and enjoy the show, gentlemen. Are we done with the tank mission? Uh-oh. Backing up. Yeah, we're done with the tank mission. Nice! Let's-a go? Continue. Still no subtitles. Fuck. Okay. Subtitles. Yes. Apply. What? They're yellow. Well, can't do anything about that.
We're coming to get it back, right, Sarge?
Something like that, Vic. Get off the damn road. As I was saying. Rommel's Panzers rolled over the 26th and took the pass. For some reason, they pulled out afterwards. Regiment sending us up to take it back, this time for keeps.
Panzers? Our stores don't stand a chance. We got anything bigger?
Not much. We managed to scrape up a couple of half-tracks with the 75s, like back in Oran.
Jesus, Sarge, that ain't making me feel any better.
Well, Vic, we gotta do something and fast. When we stop, grab some mines from the back. We'll leave a little surprise for Rommel.
Dip! We're too late! Hang on!
We're too fucking late, dude!
If tanks get through, we're screwed!
Can't let that happen. No, sorry. It's not a tank, but it hails. Nice. Go down! Like two or three to the dome, and it's like five or six to the body. Who's next? Well, damn. Sniper? Yes. Now we have to play zombies at some point. He's still up? Man, fuck you. Man, the gun! Up a little bit. Pick up the fucking health kit! No! Should I pick up the health kit? Alright, I'll run. I already was. It takes 1,000,000 bullets. It takes 1,000,000. There's no, like, heat meter, so I can't really tell. Oh my god, this is so scary. I just needed to wait for that fucking rat, Stuart. Ah, he's right here! He's gonna crush my skull! Who's shooting at me now? Are we good? I'll take that. Here I am.
There's a minefield around the bend that's keeping us from advancing.
Why don't you send the engineers in to clear it out?
That's where you guys come in. Area's too hot for them without an escort. Sergeant Hassler and his boys are waiting by a footpath that leads to the minefield. Place is lousy with Germans, Sergeant.
We're getting used to that, Mac.
Appreciate the help.
Okay, you heard him. I want you guys to escort those engineers. Just provide support. Don't do anything stupid. I need you alive.
Well, we've been okay so far.
You guys from Fox? Glad you can make it.
Let's get this done, boys. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice reload sound. From where? Bitch! Damn, I almost got smacked myself. Oh shit! What? They fucking lasered me, bro. Oh my god. This one's got hella bullets, so I'm just gonna keep this one. Oh, god damn it. Bitch ass hoe. I got 6 grenades, and there's 3 Nazis. How many are there now? I'll take that. Look at all this ammo. All right, cool, cool, cool. Noise. Oh, I fucking missed. Let me just bat. Coming. No, actually, I'll take these. I think that there you go. Is there tanks rolling up us right now? There's tanks rolling up. Oh my god. In the pass. Isn't there a sniper right now?
Sniper! Get down behind these rocks!
I guessed it.
I think I know where he is. Stay put. I think I got him!
Nope.
We have to do something about that sniper. Grab that Springfield. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
Did that work? I got a better sniper. This one's cooler. Where is he? Oh, I missed. Is that it? Is that all the rocket ammo I got? Oh. What? I wanted ammo. That's all. That's so stupid.
We have to do something about that sniper.
All right. That's it. Aren't those mines?
On that Jeep. Give us some suppressing fire and buy us some time. Let's hope that 50 cal still has some minute. Red flag!
Just one guy? Suppressive fire? What's suppressive fire? I'm doing all the fucking work, Jesus. Yes?
I knew I could count on you two.
I had it covered.
The Germans have captured our artillery positions on the other side of the pass. We have to recapture them before our tanks can move through. Forward scouts have discovered an abandoned village in the hills above the pass. The route through it should take you directly to our captured artillery. Kelly, go with them.
Of course, why not? And we still got three whole rockets. The buddy got no scopes. Or quick scope, Jesus. My bad. Hello? Hurry the fuck up! Are we gonna blow this motherfucker? Or is this one of those...
O'Brien, you still got any satchel charges with you?
Hell yeah, Vic. I got enough comp to blow us a hole all the way to China.
Just clear the way, thank you.
There was no need to be racist.
Damn it, O'Brien! Thanks for the heads up before you detonated. Keep moving! Go!
God damn it! I heard it too. I heard it right in my ear. Well, can't let these go to waste. Oh, wow. How are you not dead from that? Fuck you. Makes no goddamn sense, bro. So you know what? I'm probably just gonna call it. Let's see. I'm gonna look at the graphics just one more time. Cause I swear I thought you could add like a filter to make it look like a CRT. I did not have anti-blur on. Whoa. Make the game look kind of better. Doesn't look that bad. Oh god. Alright, the highest thing can go is like 1080p.